Hey there. Welcome to my take on audio compression. I'll try to keep this short and sweet. What is audio compression? At its core, audio compression is all about two key parameters: threshold and ratio. Threshold is the volume level where the compressor kicks in, and ratio is how much volume above the threshold is reduced. Now, I couldn't find a compressor that wasn't over-engineered, so I built one. Let me show you how it works. Here's a sine wave. As I increase the ratio, watch the orange curve. The signal becomes more and more compressed, as you can see in the spectrogram. Higher frequencies are steadily added. Why is this useful? Now the signal can be amplified with those additional frequencies, making the signal louder but less dynamic. Don't worry too much about the math. Compression is all about how it feels when you listen. Now, threshold and ratio can be both controlled by the white point on this 2D grid. The white dot represents the threshold. It turns black when the signal exceeds the threshold, and the ratio is determined by the slope above the threshold. If you're new to compression, just grab the white dot and move it around the grid. This lets you audition different compression flavors. And that's it. Don't overthink it. Use your ears, trust your instincts, and find what sounds good to you. There are no wrong answers in music. Thanks for watching.